up for a movie. Hey, you know what? He made a name for himself on Disney's Wizards of Waverly Place, but he's all grown up now and starring in not one but two new movies. I'm talking about David Henry, who plays the older brother in Little Boy. Check it out.
How? How are you going to bring Dad back, you idiot?
Like, with the mustard seed. You can move a mountain.
Can he move a mountain? His older brother doesn't think so. And joining us to talk about it is that older brother, David Henry. Good morning to you.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm good. Yourself?
Very good. Very good. Having a nice morning. Grabbed a banana. Feeling good.
There you go. Got to have the protein to get you going. You've got two big new movies
yes.
coming out. You must feel pretty good these days.
It's crazy because we shot Little Boy in 2011, the end of 2011, and then Mall Cops 2 we shot for Sony 2014. So the fact that they both ended up coming out literally a week behind the other is nuts. It's my first two films, and they come out one behind the other, so I'm blessed that they're both in theaters at that time.
Let's talk about this first one. It's called Little Boy.
Yes.
This movie is already getting great word of mouth from people who've seen like early screenings.
Yeah.
Because it's so moving. Can you sort of tell us what it's about?
Sure. It's about my little brother in the film, who is 8, I believe, in the film. And it's a World War II movie, period piece. His father gets sent off to war, and my character is left to take care of the family. I'm supposed to go off to war, but I get 4F because I have flat feet, so I can't go off to war and serve my country, which
so
is embarrassing.
Dad has to go.
So Dad has to go my place. It's embarrassing for my character, so my character has to sit, take care of the family, but I'm left with the shame of not being able to serve my country, not be able to be a man. So it's very dramatic for me. It's not a comedic film.
Yeah.
It's a heartfelt family drama, and it's my first real dramatic piece, so I'm very proud to be a part of it.
And this movie, we were talking about this earlier, it kind of has a different feel to it because it's sort of Americana, kind of Norman Rockwell-ish.
Yeah, the movie was modeled after Norman Rockwell films, so a couple places in the film, you can literally pause the film, and it is a Norman Rockwell painting to exact detail.
Very cool.
The entire town that they built for the film is modeled after Norman Rockwell buildings.
Oh, okay. Very cool. Well, that movie is called Little Boy.
Little Boy.
The other, okay, that's
April 24th.
Sell it, David.
April
sell
24th.
It.
Go, bring your friends, bring the family.
All right, the movie that comes out 1 week earlier than that is, it's a comedy, and this one's Paul Blart Mall Cop 2. Let's take a look.
Yes.
Zip. Oh, I do. I mean, I was born a zip.
I put my hand up on my hip when I zip.
You zip?
We zip.
Uh-huh. They zip. David plays Lane, the concierge, who kind of has a crush on Paul Blart's daughter, and Paul is not amused. Okay, you get a little testy in Little Boy, but you're a nice guy in this one.
Yeah, this one's comedy. This one, the fans of Wizards of Waverly Place will appreciate this because it's funny, big, broad comedy. Bring the family. I play a very comedic character, so it's fun to... I made friends with Kevin James on Little Boy, actually. He took a different role in Little Boy.
Yep.
Played a dramatic role. And I got to know him there and to know the producers there, and then I stayed in contact with him. And then when Mall Cops 2 came about, he called me and was like, hey, come have fun in Mall Cops 2. I have this great role for you. Come have a blast. So
you're like, I'm in.
I'm in.
I'll do it.
Yeah, I'm great. Done.
You know, a lot of child stars, and you were a little bit older, but a lot of child stars can't make that transition to in the business as adults.
Sure.
You made it. What do you think was the trickiest part about navigating that?
A lot of kids, I feel like, when they get involved in the business, they're in it for maybe not the right reasons, or they just lucked into it, or their parents sort of pushed them into it. I think I love acting. I love the entertainment business. I love what art has the ability to do, especially moving pictures. Mm-hmm. So it's all I know how to do and all I want to do. So I have a passion to move forward in it, and I want to continue advancing my career, and I take it very seriously. And you know, I love writing and creating. I got to write for Wizards of Waverly Place.
Yeah, you
and,
did an episode, didn't you?
I wrote for a couple of the seasons, and writing a film right now that I'm going to direct. I have a short film that I directed called Catch. You can get it on iTunes.
Sell it, David.
So I'm working it. I'm working it.
And the thing I love about you also is you have 5 movies in production right now. One of them, Ronald Reagan.
Yeah.
And look, take a good look. Does he not look a little bit like a young Ronald Reagan?
Yeah.
A little bit.
I'm playing.
Yeah. A little bit.
I'm playing the lifeguard Ronald Reagan, and then him into his early film career.
Very good. All right, well, right now you can catch him. Again, Little Boy comes out in 2 weeks. Paul Blart comes out in 1 week. He's setting it on fire in Hollywood, man.
He's
it's David
everywhere.
Henry. Thanks
Thank
for
you guys.
Coming
Thank
in,
Thank you
man.
Very much.
Good luck to
Thank
you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
You make